Hi and welcome to the session. I'm Shashi and I'm going to help you to solve the following question. Question is, if A and B are square matrices of the same order such that AB is equal to BA, then prove by induction that A multiplied by B raised to the power n is equal to B raised to the power n multiplied by A. Further prove that AB whole raised to the power n is equal to A raised to the power n multiplied by B raised to the power n for all n belonging to set of natural numbers. First of all, let us understand that in mathematical induction method, we first prove that the result is true for n is equal to 1. Then we assume that the result is true for n is equal to k, and then prove that it is true for n is equal to k plus 1. If so, then we conclude that the result is true for every n belonging to set of natural numbers. N belongs to the set of natural numbers in the given question. So, we have taken n in the set of natural numbers. Now, this is the key idea to solve the given question. Now, let us start with the solution. We are given that AB is equal to BA, and we have to prove that AB raised to the power n is equal to B raised to the power n multiplied by A for every n belonging to set of natural numbers. This is given to us, and we have to prove A multiplied by B raised to the power n is equal to B raised to the power n multiplied by A. First of all, by key idea, we know we will first prove that the result is true for n is equal to 1. So, putting n is equal to 1 in AB raised to the power n is equal to B raised to the power n multiplied by A, we get A multiplied by B raised to the power 1 is equal to B raised to the power 1 multiplied by A. This implies AB is equal to BA, which is already given to us. So, it is true. Let us name this equation as 1. So, we can write which is true by equation 1. Now, let us assume that the result is true for n is equal to k. So, we can write A multiplied by B raised to the power k is equal to B raised to the power k multiplied by A. Let us name this equation as 2. Now, we will prove that the result holds for n is equal to k plus 1. Now, let us consider A multiplied by B raised to the power k plus 1. It can be written as A multiplied by B raised to the power k multiplied by B, or we can write it as B raised to the power k multiplied by AB. Now, from equation 1, we know AB is equal to BA. So, we can write B raised to the power k multiplied by BA. Now, we know bases are same. So, we can write B raised to the power k plus 1 multiplied by A is equal to A multiplied by B raised to the power k plus 1. So, the result is true for n is equal to k plus 1. Thus, by principle of mathematical induction, the result is true for every natural number n. So, we can write by principle of mathematical induction, A multiplied by B raised to the power n is equal to B raised to the power n multiplied by A for every n belonging to set of natural numbers. So, this completes the first part of the question. Now we have to prove that AB whole raised to the power n is equal to A raised to the power n multiplied by B raised to the power n for every n belonging to set of natural numbers. Now let us name this expression as 3. Now again we will use the principle of mathematical induction. We will first prove that the result represented by the equation 1 is true for n is equal to 1. So putting n is equal to 1 in equation 3, we get AB whole raised to the power 1 is equal to A raised to the power 1 multiplied by B raised to the power 1. This implies AB is equal to AB. Now, since left hand side is equal to right hand side, so obviously it is true for n is equal to 1. Now, let us assume that result is true for n is equal to A. That is, AB whole raised to the power k is equal to A raised to the power k multiplied by B raised to the power k. Now, we will prove that the result holds for n is equal to k plus 1. Now, let us consider AB whole raised to the power k plus 1, which is equal to AB whole raised to the power k multiplied by AB. Now let us name this equation as 4. Now using equation 4, we get A raised to the power k B raised to the power k multiplied by AB . Now, this is further equal to A raised to the power k multiplied by A multiplied by B raised to the power k multiplied by B. We know from equation 2, A multiplied by B raised to the power k is equal to B raised to the power k multiplied by A. So, using equation 2, we can write B raised to the power k multiplied by A is equal to A multiplied by B raised to the power k. Now, this is further equal to A raised to the power k plus 1 multiplied by B raised to the power k plus 1. So, AB whole raised to the power k plus 1 is equal to A raised to the power k plus 1 multiplied by B raised to the power k plus 1. So, we can write the result AB whole raised to the power n is equal to A raised to the power n multiplied by B raised to the power n is true for n is equal to k plus 1. By principle of mathematical induction, the result AB whole raised to the power n is equal to A raised to the power n multiplied by B raised to the power n is true for every n belonging to set of natural numbers. Hence, we have proved both the parts of the question. So, this completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.